Welcome back to Thought Control, and today I'm going to tell you what women are attracted to.
What funny?
Yeah, man, girls like funny guy.
You have sparkle in your eyes.
Guys, I think girls like a sparkle in your eyes.
You talk so stupid, but sometimes you make sense.
But is that enough? And why do you even want to be enough? For whom? For women? Nah, that is a big turn off. What, man? Don't worry, we will elaborate. On today's episode of Thought Control, where we will try to answer what nobody can. What do women want?
What do you want? What do you want?
It's not that simple.
What do you want?
So let's find out what attracts a woman, other than me, of course. Before we start, please subscribe to our channel if you haven't already, or if you are new to the channel, make sure you check out other videos. Anyway, let's come back to the point. What do women want? By the way, what do you think?
जोर जोर से बोल के लोगों को स्कीमें बता दे।
Do they want a strong, brave man capable of providing security? Or do they want a personal stand-up comedian who can pick up their mood anytime? Or do they want man of status and power? Someone who people listen to? Actually, it's not that simple. Attraction is a complex thing, and women, even more so. There are people who have claimed to know about the meaning of life, universe, and God. And even they don't get women. What you find attractive may just be disgusting to another, especially when we are talking about physical attraction. We all have different priorities, likes and dislikes. But as it turns out, there are some behaviors and qualities that are nearly universally attractive to most women. What most people don't understand is that attraction, especially for women, is more of an emotional process than a physical one. And it's certainly not about pickup lines. Like,
ah, Wi-Fi, baby. Because I'm totally feeling a connection with you, baby. Wow! Does your father terrorist, baby? Because you look like a bomb, baby.
Seriously, just do away with pickup lines. For men, it's simple. If a woman is physically attractive, we pursue a physical relationship with her. If we feel admired, cared, and respected, we pursue an emotional relationship with her. But women, and nobody is surprised to hear this, are complicated.
Can't understand you.
Still, the gist remains the same. Women are attracted to men who make them feel a certain way. Some of the things that may influence how they feel about you are out of your control, like your testosterone levels, your genetic makeup, or when a woman is on her ovulation cycle, etc. So no need to worry about them. What we will focus on is how you behave, your lifestyle, your occupation, hygiene, fitness, confidence, etc., etc.
Now that is not very helpful, man. Is it, man? It would be better if we were to find some underlining principles, a common denominator of attraction for most women.
Well, then it's your lucky day. Research shows that the largest common denominator in a woman's attraction psychology are men who are perceived to be higher status.
And status is not so easily defined. Is it, man?
Oh yes, you are not going to have a line of girls outside your house just because you are the Prime Minister of the country. You see, status can be outward, like related to money, assets and resources, or it can be just behavioral, like dominance and confidence. And there are some researches that indicates that women are attracted to potential status even more than they are attracted to status itself.
Which means it is more about behavior, man.
So we are saying that between a person who is worth $1 billion but feels insecure and a person who only has the potential to maybe earn millions and laugh at his own poor jokes, women will choose the second one.
Yes, because he doesn't need to be dominant in every situation and he's comfortable with his flaws and afraid of not being perfect. So if you give more importance to what people think about you, chances are women going to find you submissive and unattractive, man. Very unattractive.
Nobody likes a needy person. So please, don't go repeating the pickup lines you read on the internet. I mean, what screams neediness and lack of confidence more than that? Attracting women is not just about appearing to be attractive. It's about being attractive. Now that we have got that covered, let's see how women like to be pursued. Well, it may seem a little old-fashioned, but all the leading theories on female attraction say that women are attracted to bold and brave behavior when it comes to expressing your sexual desire.
Ha! I love you. Girlfriend ban ja meri.
Yes, that means that despite every woman complaining about men constantly hitting on them, bold displays of interest will actually work in your favor. As long as they are respectful, of course. So if you are nervous around her, afraid to ask her out, that's the probably going to be pretty big turnoff. No! Men underestimate how direct they can be with women and how effective it can be. You are a sexual male, she is a sexual female, and it's perfectly natural to act as such. Christian Grey wasn't afraid, so why should you?
It's recently become my favorite. Do you have your answer yet?
Still thinking.
Anastasia, just try it my way, please.
Now when it is all said and done, I would just like to add one last thing. Don't do any of these things to attract women. They won't work.
What? You were lying, man.
Not really.
So was he lying, man?
Nobody's lying. You see, if you are trying to become or at least seem non-needy, to be more attractive to women, to impress others, you are already still being needy. Damn! Similarly, if you are expressing your desire openly because you think that's what women like, well, good luck. Women can just smell your neediness. In fact, I can smell your neediness from this side of the screen. It is also important to note that there is no final consensus among the scientific community. We don't entirely know what attracts women, and anyone who says otherwise is lying to you. Thanks for watching this video. If you like the video, please hit the subscribe button, press the bell icon, and enjoy.
Subscribe the channel, like, comment and share.
Comments and share, guys, please.
Subscribe, get some knowledge, man. It's very, very important for your life, man. Subscribe now.
Isman and Arman are our cinematographers today and we are shooting
Baatein Kuch Apni Si.
Thank you for watching this video. If you are new to the channel, you must subscribe our channel. And if you are not,
Are Bhagwan. Oh Bhagwan.
If you are new to the channel, I would say, I must say, chalo bhai, ho gaya aaj ka.